simplify how you roll out your Android app's beta versions using release management. In this video, we'll show you how to set up automatic uploads of your Android app to Google Play, as well as how to quickly share your app with groups of testers. We'll start with the problem this feature helps developers solve today, then deep dive into the release management UI for a quick walkthrough tutorial. Let's get right to it. Before releasing your app to the public, you must test it on devices. Testing is crucial as it helps to uncover any issues missed during the development phase, such as bugs, crashes, or user interface problems. By catching these problems early, you can fix them before they affect your end users, avoiding a bad app experience. Luckily though, the Google Play console allows you to test your app in the same conditions your users will experience your app when it reaches their mobile devices. This means that through testing, you can ensure the app that worked well during development also performs as expected in the real world, preventing the release of a version that functions in the development environment but fails in a live environment. However, managing Google Play deployments and rolling out testing tracks can be tricky and time-consuming. It requires ongoing attention and effort from your development team to keep everything running smoothly, which takes away time from actual app development. If any process of deploying your application to Google Play console or rolling out to testing tracks breaks down, it can cause development delays, slow down time to market, and can lead to frustration across the whole team. To help relieve developer team pains, we've launched release management to simplify the process of releasing mobile apps for mobile development teams. This Bitrise add-on simplifies Google Play console deployments and testing track releases, saving your team from the hassle of script writing and maintaining deployment workflows. Let's show you how with this short tutorial. So how does it work? When you're on your app's releases page, you'll notice that release management already manages the required steps and configurations for the Google Play console deployment. This is because you've already connected your app to Bitrise, set up a Google service account, and configured Google API access. Without that, Bitrise won't be able to access Google Play during the release process. For more information on configuring a Google service account and Google API access, view our tutorial, which we've highlighted in the description below. Release managers can now deploy their app by clicking the Check and Upload button. When doing this, release management kicks off the release process to upload to Google Play console. To automate this process, you can enable the auto upload for your Android release instead of having to kick off the release process for every app you manage. You can do this by clicking on the auto upload toggle. With auto uploads enabled, release management will automatically upload every new release candidate. After the upload to Google Play console is finished, you'll move on to the next stage of your release, which is sharing this new version with beta testers. You can do this by distributing the build of your release after you've assigned tester groups in Google Play console. You can choose the internal testing track, closed testing track, and open testing track to distribute your app to testers. The internal testing track is ideal for iterating on your app with a select group of testers. It allows you to quickly test changes and improvements with a small, trusted group before a wider release. When choosing the closed testing track, a broader group of testers will be engaged for you to gather more targeted feedback. Before testers in the closed testing track can access the new version, Google reviews your application. On to open testing. Open testing is great for obtaining qualitative feedback on your app or game for many testers. Similar to closed testing, any build submitted to open testing must undergo a review process before it becomes available to testers. Note that if you're testing a paid app, testers will need to purchase it before they can participate in the testing. Get started with Bitrise's release management today and release your apps to the App Store or Google Play in a streamlined, transparent, and secure way.